This is really devastating for people to watch last night. Chamberlain Smith says she's thankful to have walked away with nothing more than a concussion. UGA running back Brian Herrien slammed into the UGA Athletic Association intern at yesterday's game.